the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them. No use in trying it. If you the competitor, you should just pray, cause he is the predator. Ow.
When it comes to mixed martial arts, there's one superstar that stands above everyone else, and that's, hands down, without any question, Fedor Emelianenko. And I'm not the only one who thinks that. Check it out. Who's the number one MMA fighter on the planet?
Number one, I would have to go right now since I would have to say Fedor.
Hands down.
Hands down, Fedor. Fedor just, he shows a good chin, good heart. He shows he's calm and everything under pressure. When he's hurt, like his last fight, you saw a broken nose and everything, still pulled it out, you know?
It turns out he also had like a broken finger or something. He had surgery now.
Yeah, he had a broken finger, busted up nose, and he still pulled it out. You know, the guy's tough. The guy he fought, Brett Rogers, 10-0.
Huge, dude.
That guy was a monster, and it just shows like a true fighter, you know what I mean?
The next, Fedor?
Oh yeah. Definitely, she's got dangerous kicks.
What do you think about Fedor?
I think Fedor is incredible. His knockout power, his conditioning, his work ethic, it's all great.
What makes MMA fighters different than boxers, mentally, physically?
You know, they both have their same, like, the different aspects, but I think MMA fighters, probably, I would just say that they're training, just the training. It's a whole different training. That's what, you know, not ever since I went into MMA, it's just the training is just different.
The funny part is, Fedor doesn't even look like a fighter. I don't know if he could do the circuit.
He can do the circuit. I've seen his training before. It's crazy.
But he doesn't look like he's cut or anything.
You don't have to be cut. You just have to have cardio and conditioning.
That's it. Have power.
Exactly.
So even though he might not look like he's ripped, like he's Mr. Universe, he can fight.
He's not a bodybuilder. He's a fighter. Completely different.
Do you think anybody could ever beat Fedor?
One day.
With a 357 Magnum, huh?
Yeah. Or several. Several.
Unstoppable.
Unstoppable.
So, there you have it. Everyone agrees. Fedor is the greatest MMA fighter of all time. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Stackback, reporting.